expanse of eternity stretched out before me, the wheel never stops turning.
Snow.
What? Sorry, I'm... What is it?
What happened?
I just can't get into it this second. We need to hurry to...
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside. This girl is... She's not a Mundy, right? Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown.
A working girl?
A working girl? I don't... I mean, I'm a working... Oh.
The woodsman. He attacked her, I stepped in. And he threatened to kill us both.
No, you don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
It's just... terrible.
So, did you see anyone else?
No, no one.
No cabs, no voices, Mundys?
Maybe, but... No, I don't think so. I would remember.
Okay.
Bigby... Did one of us do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fabletown in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on. Have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
What is... It's her ribbon. There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I.
Sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
Okay, good idea.
Nobody there. It's been here an hour, maybe. No signs that it's been here long. Fabric. Looks like jeans. Doesn't tell me much. Just some loose trash. More blood. Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, then left the trail I found earlier. Enough. Surprised the garbage men can even find their way here.
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time. We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Big P, do you have any idea what's going on? Her.
Someone brought her in from the outside.
That makes sense. There's no signs of a struggle. But how do you know?
I found a trail of blood.
I saw it, but...
What is it?
It doesn't mean someone definitely brought it from outside, right?
We'll see.
Gonna have to tell Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him.
Don't tell him. It'll just complicate things. I've got all the motivation I need to find out who did this.
He's the mayor.
Deputy mayor. The position's a joke.
I'll think about it.
I just don't want him interfering.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.